Did you know that OBS has a ton of free plugins that you can download to really make your stream stand out from all the rest? Well, in this video, I'm going to be going into the 3D transform to make your chat go from this boring to this 3D using a StreamFX plugin. Super easy to install. So let's go ahead and get on into it, guys. So what you're going to want to do, guys, is go to github.com/Zaymar/OBS StreamFX. I'm going to leave this link in the description because it's going to be a lot easier to put this link in the description for you guys to click on than to you guys actually typing this link out. So come to this website, come all the way down here and download the newest asset, .exe for the StreamFX Windows, or you can download the .zip. Either one will be fine. Just make sure that when you install the .exe, if you use that route, to install it into the OBS Studio folder and no other folders, because it will not work if it's not in the OBS Studio folder. So if you download the .zip, you'll open the zip up. It'll take you over here, download, copy this data and OBS plugins, and just paste it into the OBS Studio folder that you have. Wherever you have it, C drive, F drive, wherever it is, guys. So then you're going to come back over here to OBS. We're going to come over to our chat box or whatever source you want to edit. I'm just going to type in exclamation crab just so we can see something with the chat box. So we're going to open up the filters here, which is going to add a ton of other filters. I'm not going to get into those. I just want to get into the 3D transform. So we're going to come over here to the perspective. I don't particularly know what the orthographic is, but so we're just going to worry about the perspective. Now, I don't really have much changed. I just have the pitch, the yaw, and the scaling of the X and the shear X changed. So I have my pitch as 11.66. I have the yaw as -11.66. I have my scale 107.77%. And I have my shear -2.47%. You guys are going to have to customize this for your own chat box. This is just what I use. Feel free to use these settings if you want. Also kind of, you know, customize it yourself just to see what you can really get done with yours. So this should be really, really easy to install. Let me know if you have any problems installing it so I can kind of troubleshoot it and help you get it installed. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Don't forget to smash that like button and leave a comment if this video helped you, because it'll help the algorithm push this video to more people so that more people can see it. And if you're brand new to the channel and you want to see more videos like this with the stream tips and them tricks and the tutorials, then hit that subscribe button, the notification ding ding, and I'll catch y'all in the next video. All right guys, peace.